بذلك قال ربك Your Lord, Your Master has said هو علي هين What has he said? He said that this is very easy for me. This is very easy. This is not a problem. This is basically in common English, the way I can explain this is that it means this requires no effort on my part. This requires no effort on my part. This doesn't even require me to break a sweat, like we say. I don't even have to break a sweat to do that. It's like that type of an expression in Arabic. هو عليك هين. That's not a problem. That's no big deal. هو عليك هين. ولنجعله آية للناس ولنجعله آية للناس and we have made him she's referring to the angel is referring to the son to the child Isa عليه السلام and we have made him آية آية alright a sign ولنجعله and so that we could make him آية a sign that type of an unavoidable unmistakable blatant, apparent, open sign. Now, who is this sign meant for? Linnasi. Linnas, for mankind. Wa rahmatan minna. And a mercy from us. So this is a sign for the people and a mercy from us. Wa kana amran maqadiyya. And this is an issue, this is an affair that has already been decided. It has been decided.
So far, that tafsir has been really cool in the fact that we're getting past just. I mean, we all like heard the story of Zakariya alayhi salam and Maryam alayhi salam and stuff before, but now we're really getting down, breaking it down, each ayah, each word, and the like. And that really. And then when you hear it in salah afterwards, like a lot of the time the imam will take time to read that. It's a completely different experience. You hear one word and you're getting like a sentence out of it. So, I mean, it's just really interesting from that perspective, and it really hits home. And you're able to get much more detail and like depth out of what you think the same story you've heard since you were like 8-9 years old over and over again. Now this is a completely different read on it. There's much more depth and richness and stuff to it.